Just your overall impressions of the first couple of weeks of practice?
It's been good so far. I mean, it's a new difference. Apparently, you know, everybody's getting used to it. But as the days go by, I feel like everybody's stacking days, getting used to it by the days go by. So,
I talked to Coach Hustler before spring practice, and he said that you were playing more of a nickel corner type situation. Where all do they have you, and how much does your previous experience of playing different positions help you in that?
Well, to me, I feel like just learning the defense, just the whole structure, especially the back end, will help me as a defensive player. Because if you know the whole back end, you can play at different spots to help the defense. Like I said, I tell Coach, it don't matter where you put me at, I'm just here to help the defense, make defense better, and make my teammates better.
It's another year where the secondary just has a lot of turnover with guys leaving and because of eligibility or transfer or whatever. I mean, just how you guys have dealt up with that as a group, just the new faces and especially with the new system?
Just getting the bond, man, in the locker room and also outside the facility, man. I feel like we're just getting closer and closer as the days go by. I know it's a lot of new faces and new coaches, but as the days go by, I feel like we're getting used to each other, you know, having that little bond. It's all about bonding, so if you get a closer bonding, then you will win a lot of games.
How are you handling that offensive tempo in practice?
Conditioning, I feel like it's they're getting us right. So, just in case we go against a team that's not so tempo, it'll be easier for us because we'll be used to it. And then we'll be a lot more conditioned than other teams. So.
Are there any young guys in the secondary that have stood out to you so far?
Pretty much everybody. Everybody basically at the same level. Everybody's willing to learn. That's what I like about it. Everybody willing to learn, ready to practice. You know, they are all coachable. You know, sometimes you'll see some players that's not very coachable. But with this group, I feel like everybody's ready to learn, willing to learn, and ready to go out there and just be coachable and do what they're coached to do. So.
How much would it help this secondary when Jacoby gets back 100%?
A lot. Man, we just waiting for him to get back. I told him not to speed his recovery, man. Take his time and don't let the people, rush him to get where he need to be. I told him once you're 100%, we'll be ready for you to go out there. So.
You mentioned everybody's learning at the same level right now, but overall, how much of a step have you seen Isaac Smith as far as just getting comfortable at this level?
Yeah, he's getting a lot comfortable. I can tell when he first got here, he was a little – you know, just learning, just a little timid, you know, trying to get used to the defense. But as he was learning and stuff like that, I feel like he's going at that full speed, playing to his best ability. So that's what I like about that.
Last year, obviously, the entire defense, you know, had his struggles, but the secondary had, you know, a lot of struggles. Do you feel like this group is coming into this year with a chip on their shoulder just because of what happened last year?
No doubt. Yeah. No doubt. I ain't got nothing to say. Just, yes.
How's Kelly Jones progressing at corner?
Good. He's, just like I said with the young guys, man, he's progressing like the rest of them. You know, he's getting used to it. He's getting used to the scheme. He's getting used to the concepts. He's going out there, he's playing his butt off, playing to his high ability. So.